Good morning! Snow fell last night. Look at this. Okay, I'm headed to Greenwich Village for a tour. Let's go take a look at the village in the snow. Ice. And here we go. Welcome to Greenwich Village in the snow. How about it? You wanna see how much snow fell? Look at this. Even the general is under the snow. The Stonewall Park. Here we go. And partially hidden by the scaffolding, the Stonewall Inn. Hi, General Sheridan. How are your joints this morning? This place is full of history. This building right here, Malcolm X worked with Alex Haley on what would become his autobiography. Let's keep walking. My advice is not to jaywalk on a day like this. So let's read. Watch the full snowing. The full snowing. Not bad. The snow falling. Who remembers who Dave Van Ronk was? Please write it down in the comments. Here we go. The wind is blowing. And the snow is blowing in the wind. Oh, by the way, the song was written here. Well, not actually here, but very close, in a place very close to here. Because actually, this is the street where Bob Dylan used to live when he wrote Blowing in the Wind. Future? Anyone? Oh my God, the music in. Can you believe it? Place is a legend. A harmonica holder, and it makes a lot of sense. West 4th Street, Bob Dylan's first apartment. There's a lot of very interesting fellas around here. A beautiful Danish dog. I'm leading a private tour this morning and I think the weather is fantastic. We're gonna have so much fun. Okay, let's check how much snow has fallen. Okay? Can you see? Not bad. That's a great slogan, don't you think? Meals on Wheels. There we go. We're approaching Washington Square. That's great because I have time. Wow, it looks fantastic. I wish I had my camera. Look at that. This playground is fantastic. I won't show it because there are children, you know. But the interesting thing is that there is a sign at the entrance said, adults allowed only if accompanied by children. For me, Washington Square remains the most beautiful square in Manhattan. Maybe in the background you can hear some typical New York slang, four-letter words to and fro. That's Fifth Avenue. Yeah, that's right. Fifth Avenue starts at Washington Square. A lovely perspective, isn't it? You remember I Am Legend? Thank you. Okay, let's take this path while taking a look at the road. Okay, let's get through that. All right, friends, thumbs ups as usual. Gotta go, gotta jam. Like this video, subscribe to my channel. More to come.